hurts.
Hey, you. I need some help. There are monsters everywhere on this goddamn island. I managed to kill some of them. Listen, I know there are medicinal plants around here. Thanks, pal. Hey, I'm one of a small group of survivors. It's been many of us have died, devoured by these. Ramon is injured. Please find him. Listen.
Rules. Introduction. Greetings. If you are reading this, you are probably afraid for your life. You will be lost and hungry. And if you have not already, you will soon encounter the many zombies who live here. Please, stay positive. The situation is desperate, but not lost. Thanks to my survival guide, you will get through this. My guide is a thorough training program to help you survive the most extreme environments. It contains all you need to combat the zombies. Good luck, and see you soon, survivor! Rules. Chapter 1. Close combat. Here are some basic rules you have to keep in mind when you have to confront a monster during close combat. Use the right stick to aim. You still can move while aiming. Hold your strike to increase its damages. Press the X button when kill appears above a hurt monster to make an instant kill.
Hey, did you find any... Stop.
Thank you.
Kovacs rules. Chapter 4. Survival by night. Beware! Another kind of monster appears at night. There are many of these, and they are aggressive. But they hate the light. You can easily keep them at bay with a torch. Or a flashlight. When you sense night coming on, check for your flashlight. You won't want to be caught without it in the dark. Kovacs rules. Chapter 5. Bows and arrows. The bow is the simplest distance weapon you can create, and the quietest. Select a flexible branch, then combine it with a reel of twine. For arrows, combine a wooden stick with your machete. Making arrows is easy, but getting them back is even easier. So always collect them after a fight, no matter where they are stuck. rules. Chapter 5, Bows and Arrows. No one is safe from a zombie attack. Do you really want to end up like this? No. So, buy my interactive guide, How to Survive, now! With the guide, How to Survive, you will learn to hunt, to fish, to recognize fruits and plants. You will learn how to kill zombies. Doll zombies, big zombies, very big zombies. Zombie animals, zombie crabs, nocturnal zombies. You will even build your own weapons. Bows, guns, boomerangs, bombs, chainsaws. Let us finally point out that you will be able to play alone or with a friend, in local or online. Thanks to the guide, How to Survive, you will learn how to become the ultimate survivor. The guide, How to Survive, is used at your own risk. Zombies are lethal. Kovac cannot be held responsible for the death of the user.